A disaster is an event that actually causes human, material, economic, and environmental loss and disrupts the society. Isang halimbawa na lang dito kapag may active volcanoes. Hazard siya kasi once na sumabog to, may potential siyang makadulot ng panganib at makadamage to property sa paligid ng populated areas. Nang dahil nga doon, consider siya as disaster. Disaster divided siya into two basic groups. Yun yung natural disaster na natural occurring, tapos yung man-made disaster na caused by human activities. Halimbawa na lang natural disaster ay ang floods, volcanic eruptions, earthquake, tsunamis, and storms. Well, sa man-made disaster naman, halimbawa nito ay yung chemical spills, hazardous material spills, explosions, war, plane crashes, and train accidents.
What is the meaning of disaster risk? It reflects the concept of hazardous event and disaster as the outcome of continuously present condition of pre-disaster. As the likelihood of loss of life, injury or destruction, and damage from a disaster in a given period of time. A structured approach to identifying, evaluating, and reducing disaster threat is known as disaster risk reduction. Its goal is to reduce disaster-related socioeconomic vulnerabilities while also addressing the environmental and other hazards that cause them.
What are the importance of disaster risk in our environment? Do you know the importance of disaster risk? It aims to reduce the damage caused by the natural hazard, like earthquakes, floods, droughts, and cyclones, through an ethic of prevention. Past researchers revealed that disasters particularly affect the poorest and economic growth.
How to measure disaster risk? So we can measure disaster risk by analyzing previous disaster losses and damage, like kung ilan ba yung mga nasawi, kung gaano ba bumaba yung ekonomiya natin during that specific disaster. So sobrang helpful na itong pag-measure natin ng disaster risk, because yung paraan na yun, doon natin may kita kung yung disaster risk reduction ba is gumagana. So we can also estimate yung mga losses na pwede pang mangyari sa future by conducting risk assessment.
What are risk assessment? Risk assessment produced in order to estimate possible economic, infrastructures, and social impacts arising from a particular hazard or multiple hazards. This includes hazards, exposure, and vulnerability. Hazard is the probability of experiencing in a certain intensity of a hazard at a specific location. Exposure, it represents the property and infrastructure exposed to a hazard, including socio-economic factors. And vulnerability, it accounts the susceptibility to damage of the assets exposed to the forces generated by the hazard.